Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. It's a nice, dry, warm day. West-southwest winds. Temperatures right there in the 80s, and that's where they'll be. It's 7 o'clock tonight, upper 70s and low 80s. But that dry air will cool off nicely. Upper 50s, low 60s. A pleasant morning to wake up to. Another hot one as we head into tomorrow afternoon under sunny skies. We'll have more ozone issues, so if you have upper respiratory problems, be aware of that. Looking for 88, 89 degrees for a high temperature. Clear skies, hard to find a cloud. That system that went through the area on Saturday night, that's well away. What we're watching now is going to be coming our way as we move into Wednesday. So it's quiet tonight. It's going to continue to be quiet through the day on Tuesday. Nice southerly wind. As we move into Wednesday, you'll notice that low shows up. The south flow coming in, a front approaches. So in the afternoon, for sure, we have these showers moving through 3 to 6 to 9 o'clock through the evening on Wednesday. So that's really the day to watch. And right now, the threats are there. 2 to 3 inches of rain possible with some strong winds and hail, lightning, and even a possibility of a tornado or two. So Wednesday is the day to watch for the strong weather. Your power planner in the meantime is for clear skies. Temperatures down through the 80s, the 70s, the 60s as we go into the overnight. Hair-tastic weather for your hair forecast. Here's the next 10 days. Lots going on with Rockets and Astros and Dynamo. And really the only day I've got that's got any real weather in it is on Wednesday. So, and that's the day nothing's going on. So that's good. Temperatures go down into the 70s on Thursday, back up into the 80s. Saturday, Sunday, we get into the 80s and 60s for next week with fairly quiet weather. Have a great one. Get all of your weather for anything, anytime, right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.